What's good? It's your boy, HostileKangaroo. Is that a fly? It's your boy, HostileKangaroo, and we're back with another video. So, I already tried to do this video. As you can see by the title, we are getting on Monkey, right? Monkey is an app that lets you meet strangers and talk to them and interact with people when you can't go anywhere or you have no friends. So that's what we're doing. I've already done this. The footage got corrupted. I tried Chat Roulette today earlier. It was terrible. I tried Omegle. Terrible. Monkey is better in every way. So we're going to do Monkey again, but we're going to record it kind of differently. Sorry that I'm not looking at the camera. It's because the camera's in a window and I'm getting natural light. Now, it's another thing, Monkey is on the phone, cannot get it on the computer, I tried. So I think the footage will be vertical, and I'm sorry about that. However, I will try to make it as entertaining for you guys as possible. Alright, let's go. Alright man, y'all ready? I'm finna get on Monkey, let's go. Kaboom. Now we're gonna be sitting here for a minute, cause sometimes Monkey be bugging. It's hot. Yo.
In that up, pussy.
I don't see a cat, but okay.
It's a bitch.
All right.
Hey, what up?
Yo, what's good? How much you get?
I got more to say.
All right, I got you. Now, how much money you get?
I got 500.
500, that.
But listen up. But the man said he's gonna give us $10 over there. He said he'd give us $1,000 to touch his dad.
Okay.
I swear.
You finna go do that?
Nah,
What's up? Not bad. What's good for you, man? Not bad. My cousin Nick. What's good?
Hey, fat boy.
What's up, fat?
What's up, fat boy? What's up, biscuit?
You call me a biscuit?
I believe so.
Call me a biscuit. I'll be a biscuit today.
I'm like, why you snitch?
What's up? I'm gonna just let
the timer out.
I'm gonna just let the timer out. I ain't got nothing to say to you. He had a little extra joke in there. I ain't. He waited. What's up to all these text chats?
That's not Corona.
Don't be dying next to me. So you're getting twisty, so? Gucci.
That was not a Corona cough for everybody. That was not a Corona cough. That one might have been.
What's Gucci? What's up? You just follow me? What's up? I can't hear nothing you saying. What's Gucci though?
Yeah. motherfucker's black.
Like, black, black.
I'm black.
Like, street ball black.
Like a charcoal, like a...
Like I fell on my knee black.
My monk's black. That nigga look like it.
What's up, man?
You guys look scary.
Nigga look, we look scary.
Wow. What you guys?
Is it because we're black?
It's because you're black.
No.
You must no. At time. You must. I'm about to say it, but.
And then it added.
You must be the son of a cop because you think we're.
I'm glad it didn't.
What's Gucci? Fat guy's jacket, yo. These niggas ain't doing nothing in
quarantine. Nothing at all.
Just quarantining and chilling with six niggas.
Top set.
Now you wanna say something. Shut your slow ass up.
Android.
Shut up.
What's Gucci?
She was like, oh, some niggas is on again.
Wow.
I'm saying.
Wow. You just ruined it now.
I'm sorry.
It's too late. I apologize.
But she clearly felt this. She felt like what I just said, though. You see how she smiled?
She did. She did smile. She was like, he got me. That's a nice illustration.
That's somebody's grandma.
Is it? That's a whole dude.
Oh, shit. He just got grandma hair. Yeah. Ooh, that looked like the boy off of Roseanne. That did. I ain't never seen a nigga pan down so slow.
So weird.
Oh, hey, daddy.
She said, hey, daddy.
You can't be calling that
daddy.
You can't be calling that
daddy.
You gotta add one. Y'all
look like y'all
got
a tried. Too late.
I didn't care. It said two niggas.
Yeah, it did say two niggas.
What's Gucci?
What y'all doing, bro?
Talking to you. What's up, bro?
School shooter.
Wow, that's what you ended with?
He was. Is this still recording? I just threw nothing in the camera.
What's up, man?
I think it's a gang sign.
What the?
That's wild.
He got us.
That's a good one. That was a good one. You just keep looking at all these dudes in the dark.
Facts.
Isn't it? But like, he stole his daddy's mustache and just got up.
All these blank screens make me mad, folks.
I don't know. What, we can't see anything.
I'll show you my.
I'll show you my life. What if we just pulled out?
That's
because you this thing got a shotgun.
And it only holds like five slugs. So.
And most of them is buckshots. I already know what type of gun that is.
What is it?
Huh?
What is it?
No, I'm talking about the gun. Like that look like one of the buckshots.
What's good, man?
That nigga said, I don't wanna see y'all niggas. I ain't gonna lie to you, don't talk to me.
Alright, man, we done. I'm sorry. I'ma try this again, you know what I'm saying? Maybe next time I have something a little different for you guys, but I tried a little chat thing, and as you guys can see, it takes a long time to get actual good footage. So this video ain't gonna be that long, of course. I'm gonna just try to get the good parts, but as you guys can see, it's not that easy. You know what I'm saying? I don't even think my phone recorded, because I recorded two videos. I think my phone only got one. kind of sad seeing as my phone's like really hot right now, so I don't know. But we gotta figure some stuff out, man. I thought we'd edit this video and chill. I try to get another one of these. Maybe if you guys like this, let me know. You know what I'm saying? Just let me know. Actually, if there's another website or app that I could use other than Omegle, Chat Roulette, and Monkey that's something similar to this, let me know, because I will get on that. But just, as you can see, it was nothing but dudes and kids on that. So it's kind of hard to just see and talk to dudes and kids all day. So, that's about it. It's the end of the video. I don't care if you like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell icon, or any of that other stuff. All my viewers,
this is how I feel, I got your love attached to me. And you know I truly love you, it was never about no pussy. And you told me that them niggas ain't for me, they just want my money. And I like the way you is, you ain't tryna kick it with my buddies. And I got a habit and I like that you don't judge me. And it's so fucked up that I'm glad to be a junkie. To fall in love, I say I've been afraid. I'm mixing lean with lyrical lemonade. And we on top, ain't no more public aid. Or calling your boss to get another raise. I drop some backward ashes in the rave.